Hello all. Today I want to share with everybody how to make a simple nasi goreng used fried blue mackerel fish. Actually, this is a leftover fish, is a fried blue mackerel. So the fish you marinate with a tamarind. After that, you salt and pepper. After that, you fry them and you can eat. Okay, so this is popular in the Malaysian people to eat like this. So this one actually this is leftover food. Is so you can use that. Okay. So now, back to the kitchen.
For the fried rice or nasi goreng, I have a kilo of cold rice I cooked last night. I have some chopped garlic, I have some fried fish, blue mackerel, I have some dried chili, Thai chili, I blend, 2 number of egg, some spinach, and some chopped ginger, and as well as some cooking oil.
Okay, the first thing is you have to heat the wok, yeah? Okay, and then you have to put some oil, about a 4 tablespoon. Then you have to saute the garlic, saute it until it get a brown color, yeah. Okay, now garlic already brown, so now we have to put some chopped ginger. Okay, we saute a little bit, and then is some egg, 2 number of egg. Okay, make sure you cook the egg is a egg really cook and well done for this, otherwise your nasi goreng will be wet. And then to follow is a rice, yeah. You have to put how many rice you like is for 1 kilo rice. I have 1 kilo rice here actually. Okay. Continue cooking and stir a little bit like that. And then together you have to put the fish. Okay. Fried saute them, because the fish actually they you can use leftover fish whatever cooked yesterday, so don't waste the food. Also the rice as well, this is a leftover from yesterday. We not waste the food. Normally the Asian people or Malaysian people, Indonesia, they never waste the food or rice or fish from yesterday, so they do the fried rice like this. The next step is the blend Thai chili, yeah. You can put how many you like. If you want to put more spicy, you can put more. Okay, you can put more chili if you like spicy. Okay, this one I have to less. I cut down my spicy level for now. So still continue cooking. Okay, continue cooking. The next step is before you seasoning with salt, you have to taste first, yeah, because sometimes your fried rice already or nasi goreng or fried rice already salty because the fish is salty. You need a little bit more salt. It's not much. Finally, is some baby spinach. Yeah. So when the baby spinach in, this means you don't need to cook rice. It's longer anymore because the baby spinach is very easy to cook. Okay. Just like that. Okay. I think our fried rice is ready. Okay, now I think our fried rice also ready, yeah. So nasi goreng is ready here. So I have some fried egg. This is the way how we are presentation can be. Okay. And then home. We have to put fried egg on top. Because this is a breakfast stuff, okay. So some garnish, some cucumber. Is look like our nasi goreng, yeah. Okay, I think that's it for today. This is look like our nasi goreng, yeah, or fried rice. Okay, so everybody can try this recipe. It's very simple. So hope to see you again, and especially I want to say thank you so much for everybody who subscribed my YouTube channel here. So take care, bye.